In high school, I had a guidance counselor tell me that I was not college material. When I was accepted to Columbia University Teachers College, the first thing I did with my acceptance letter was drive an hour to my high school counselor's office and place that letter on his desk.